Hello guys, today we will see POCO F1 Xiaomi's POCO F1 unboxing. Xiaomi's POCO F1. POCO F1 is providing Qualcomm Snapdragon 845 up to 2.8 GHz with. This is the POCO F1 and here it is. Yeah, quite looks awesome, and it providing charger and cable. 4000 mAh high capacity battery with quick charger 3.0. It is with MIUI 9. Yeah, the UI interface is very smooth. Yeah, these are the default applications provided by the Xiaomi. Yeah, now the POCO F1 is very good. Yeah, with the back cover. Yeah, here I ordered is steel blue. The phone looks quite impressive for the budget 21,000. Yeah, this is the best smartphone in the budget present now, POCO F1 by Xiaomi's. Yeah, here are the few shots from POCO F1 which I shot by POCO F1. Yeah, the rear camera is very good in normal in lighting conditions. The rear camera is very good, but I quite negative in low light conditions. But with that budget, everything is okay. And front camera is 24 megapixel, which is very good, performing very good. Yeah, finally, the POCO F1 is the best budget smartphone in 2018. Thank you.